All right, guys, I'm going to show you what obedience to odor looks like. We have some tennis balls, we have some cheese setting out, we have some nice tasty treats setting out, and we have the odor right here on the front of the Jeep. Keep in mind, he's searching for odor to get a tennis ball, so keep that in mind.
Good boy. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. And that's obedience to odor.